Welcome to AI Agents Explained in 3 minutes. Do you ever find yourself asking, what's an AI agent? Why would I ever use one? And how is this different from traditional automation? Well, when we look at traditional automation versus AI agents, they both do stuff, but they're doing fundamentally different things. Traditional automation is rule-based, deterministic, precise, static, and non-adaptive. Whereas AI agents are goal-based, context-aware, handle uncertainty, and adaptive. What does this actually mean? Well, we need to go back to math class when you were about 12 years old. Do you remember you used to have two different types of math homework? The first type of math homework combined symbols and numbers on a page, and you had to solve the problem you were being asked based on that combination of symbols and numbers. And then there was the other type of problem. The word problem, where you had to read a paragraph and, based on your reading of that paragraph, solve the problem you thought they were asking you to solve. Well, believe it or not, when you were 12, you were prepared for the world of agentic AI because you've performed the role of an agent before. When we read this paragraph, what we're being asked to solve, firstly, it's goal-oriented. We know that we're reading this to solve a math problem. We're context-aware. Our context is math. We're not reading this to correct grammar or summarize, but simply solve the problem we're being asked to solve. We handled uncertainty. We didn't know exactly what problem we'd be asked to solve. We could be multiplying, we could be dividing, but we have to read the paragraph to find out. And it's adaptive. The more of this we did, the better at it we got. And so that's how we functioned as an agent. And then we started handing off to automation. As we read this and started extracting the various pieces of the problem we need to solve, these are parameters and processes, and we made decisions about how to combine them. And once we've done that, we're ready to put on our agent hat. And as an agent, we are rule-based. Multiplication always works the same way. Deterministic. We're always going to get a number when we're multiplying. Static, this problem isn't going to change unless we reread the paragraph and determine that we're being asked to solve something else. And precise, 3.5 times 4 will always equal 14. And so that's how you functioned as automation once you had determined what needs to happen. And so this informs a new paradigm for how automation and AI agents can be combined together. When you already know what to do, that's the world of traditional automation. When you need to decide what to do, that's the world of an agent. They both do stuff, but they're doing fundamentally different things. So that's AI agents and explained in 3 minutes. Thanks so much for watching.